Dear viewers, namaskar. In view of the rising number of COVID cases in Rourkela and the nearby areas, you are requested to adhere to the COVID appropriate behaviors like wearing masks properly, washing hands frequently, maintaining social distancing and avoiding crowded places. In the headlines today, Repair and Construction Maintenance Department of SEZ, Rourkela Steel Plant enhances the equipment availability inside the plant. Intensive sanitization continues in SEZ Rourkela Steel Plant. Now the news in detail. Repair and Construction Mechanical Department of SEZ Rourkela Steel Plant plays a major role in weekly shutdowns, capital repairs and breakdown restoration, besides fabrication and erection of equipments or facilities. In the financial year 2020-21, RCM salvaged old conveyor belts of 3,400 meters and reused them at various conveyor belts, which are not critical. This reuse led to substantial reduction in cash outflow of about ₹32.9 lakhs. It may be mentioned that RCM is responsible for maintaining 121.6 kilometers of conveyor belt, jointing both hot and cold, lagging and replacement in the plant. The department was also involved in the capital repair of blast furnace 4, stub 4.1, 4.2 chimney valves, cold blast valves, pressurizing and depressurizing valves and safety valve removal and fitting back after packing changing. It also undertook the major repair and overhauling of various equipments of blast furnace 4, steel melting shops 1 and 2, plate mill, coke ovens and many other departments, thereby enhancing the equipment availability significantly. Disinfection drive intensifies with rapid ascent of the second wave of SARS-CoV-2 in SEZ Rourkela Steel Plant for preventing the spread of the pandemic. On 27th April, the administrative building and different entry gates of RSP such as the Sanskar Gate, Traffic Gate, Main Gate, Administrative Building Gate, Emergency Gate, New Weybridge Gate, Hirakud Gate, Tarapur Gate and Fertilizer Gates were disinfected by the Civil Engineering Services Department to contain the alarming situation. The gates witness entry and exit of large number of employees and contract labor every day. These are also the places where the Central Industrial Security Force personnel are on duty round the clock. Hence, special efforts are being made to sanitize these spaces. Once again, a gentle reminder to our viewers to kindly wear mask, frequently wash your hands, maintain social distance and avoid crowded places as far as possible. Stay safe, stay healthy. That's all for the news today. Namaskar.